Villagers call them Bobo and Baba with love.
Bobo and Baba were just like most men in the village. There was nothing special about them. They were just as stupid as the other villagers and as stinky as their neighbors. But for one reason, Bobo and Baba were different from all other villagers. It all happened one day. The two were by the local watering hole in the village, and a passerby came to fetch a drink.
While the passerby watched them struggling to do such a simple thing as drinking water and wash their face, she felt sad. So the passerby went over and tried to make a conversation with them. First she went towards Bobo. Being caught off guard, all of a sudden Bobo's reflexes kicked in and hit the passerby with one swift punch to the stomach.
Ouch! The passerby felt excruciating pain, but he still persisted to try and get their attention. This time she went to Baba. Baba, though he was startled, slowly felt the passerby's hands on his shoulder and got up.
The passerby told Baba that he came from another town far away from Ikwa Baba and wanted to help them with their condition. Bobo didn't understand what the passerby was talking about. Help? What help did they need? What condition? Baba asked the passerby to explain herself.
The passerby explained to Bobo and Baba that their eyes were not opened and because of that they weren't able to see or live properly. Bobo didn't believe him and pulled Baba away.